My name is Sumit.
And my name is Anjali.
And you are watching our channel,
Canada Wale Sharma.
Hello everyone, today we talk about Alberta, which has launched two new immigration programs. International graduate from Alberta post secondaries will have two new options to immigrate to Canada. The AINP is launching two new immigration pathways to encourage international graduate to open business in Alberta that will create new paying jobs and help diversify the economy. Stream one is International Graduate Entrepreneur Immigration Stream, which has already been started on October 26. This new PNP is for recent student graduate from Alberta post-secondaries. The new immigration stream operates on an expression of interest system, which is now open to submission.
So let's now look at the eligibility criteria. So, international graduates from Alberta University and colleges must meet the following eligibility criteria in order to be considered for the International Graduate Entrepreneur Immigration Stream. They must be immigrating to Alberta to establish a new business or buy an existing business and have at least 34% of ownership of the company. The proposed business type must not be on the Alberta's list of ineligible. Also, the other eligibility criteria are: the candidate should have at least 2 years of full-time education in Alberta with a degree or diploma from a designated post-secondary institution. He or she should also have a post-graduation work permit that is valid for at least 2 years at the time their EOI expression of interest is submitted.
Minimum Canadian language benchmark, which is CLB 7 at least. Also, spousal factor and with age factor will also increase the chances.
The second stream is called as Foreign Graduate Startup Visa Stream. So this stream is starting in January 2021. This stream is for international students from the top US universities and colleges and who want to start a business and settle in Alberta communities. More details on this stream are expected to be available later in the year 2020. So let's now go to the website of Alberta Province. I will give you more details over there on the website on the process of stream one, how you can apply for the expression of interest and other details. Okay, so we are now on this page, which is Alberta Province government website. So you can see they have mentioned here as Alberta Immigrant Nominee Program, AINP is written. The overview of the program is given here if you want to read all the details about it. So the two streams which we have talked about, the one stream which is for the International Graduate Entrepreneur Immigration Stream, and another one, those things are there. So to give you the details and how the process for the first stream, which is already launched on October 26, we will click over here. So as we click over here, it has taken us to the page which is International Graduate Entrepreneur Immigration Stream. So there are three things. The eligibility, we have already talked about it in our presentation. Hope you guys have understood that. So now how to apply for that, and after you get nominated, these two details I will try to show you here on their website. So just click on how to apply. Once you click on how to apply, you will see all these details like before you apply. So before you apply, what you have to do is that how, if your application is there, how you can withdraw the application process, how you can send them that request. But we are not talking about that. We are talking about how the application goes. So first you have to read the terms and conditions which they have given, and then you have to click on the review the eligibility criteria. So you can click over the link which is on the government website. website to get the accurate eligibility criteria. You can click over here, see all the details. We have already discussed about this in our presentation. Then once you have done all this, you have to go to the website and submit the form for expression of interest. We have already also talked about this in our presentation. Once you have done that, you can use to do all this using an AINP online portal. For that, you need a valid email address. You should be able to access a computer, and you have to scan and upload all the required documents which they will ask you on the AINP portal. And this is the AINP portal link. Okay, this is also given. And once you have entered all the applications, you can read about the hints over there. If you have any doubts, you can click on this hints PDF. It will give you each and every information how you can fill this form. So after submitting the AOI, all these helpful links like the business proposal summary here, the representative form, all these forms and other documents have to be attached, so you can fill over there. So there is no fee for submitting an AOI, so you just keep a track out of it. And also, once you start your AOI, that is expression of interest, on this portal, you will have 120 days to complete it. So that's approximately 4 months, and to submit the required documents. Okay, and after that, if you submit after 120 days, it will be over. So hope you guys have understood this complete application, how you have to go through it. The useful links already available in the website, so you can take help of those rather than taking help from outside. You can fill it on your own. Hope you guys have understood all the information, and it will be really helpful for you. The links will be given at the end of this video in the description page, so you can click on those links and access all the information.
Thank you, Anjali, for such a wonderful update.
So hope you guys have liked our video, and also please do watch our previous videos. Link is there. And also please like our videos, share our videos, and subscribe our channel. And the people who are watching our videos and they are not subscribing, please do subscribe as well. Yes. Please also follow us on Instagram and Facebook page with by the name Kandawale Sharmas. Till then, stay tuned and thank you. Bye.
Bye.